Giamara Conklin. Zoya Sayed. Madeline Swope. Sophia Fritz. Brandon Streams-Paul. Christopher Stonecycle. Brianna Powell. Our school motto is the Latin phrase, Quid agis, agis bene, which translated means, whatever you do, do it well. Today, I would like to offer you some suggestions on how you can be sure that you do high school well. Get involved. Whether it be something you already know, that you enjoy, or something you are trying new, get involved. Find a sport, a club, an organization, an activity. Just get involved. Get connected. The adults at Damascus High School, all of us, are committed to your success. Make time to get to know the staff, your teachers, administrators, counselors, security, and support staff. We are all on your side and eager to get to know each of you. Get to class. Show up to your classes, all of them, every day, on time. You're not learning when you're not in class, and we miss you when you're gone. Get prepared. The first day of high school will be here before you know it. Select your summer reading book and read it soon. Then find another and read it, and another and read it, and so on. And I'll add, knowing that I have a math teacher of mine in the audience, do your summer math packet and be ready for your math class. Also, plan to attend new student orientation on August 30th. We'll be ready for you that day. And finally, and probably most importantly, get rested and relaxed. Use your summer to have fun, explore, spend time with your family and friends, put down your electronics, and get outside. You've worked hard to get to this day, I know that. Your last day of middle school. You're ready for high school, and EHS is ready for you. Congratulations, Baker Middle School 8th graders, and welcome to the swarm, Damascus High School, class of 2022. Thank you, Ms. Crouse. And now we have a look back, and I want to thank Ms. Lisa Shockey for putting together a wonderful, colorful, musical PowerPoint presentation showing all of our wonderful eighth graders. So take it away, Ms. Shockey.